Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Tashina from Logical Harmony. Today I'm going to be sharing swatches and a try on of some lipsticks and lip glosses from Clove Hallow. If you guys aren't familiar with me, I do upload videos 3 days a week. All the brands that I use are cruelty-free and all the products are vegan. If you're curious about a list of cruelty-free brands, you can head over to my website, logicalharmony.net. Clove Hallow is cruelty-free and these products are vegan, and I really wanted to give them a try. They sent them to me recently right after they got onto the cruelty-free brand list at Logical Harmony, and I was excited because they are a small company, and I saw on their website that they're expanding their product range, so pretty soon they're gonna have, it looked like, some face and some eye products too. So I really wanted to try these because I'd never heard of them before, and so I feel like probably you guys haven't either. They sent me 4 lipsticks and 3 lip glosses, so I'm just going to apply them all. I have used them before, I just wanted to let you guys see what each shade looked like. So I'm going to start with the glosses, and they are in these little tubes, so they have a brush tip and then you twist this to put the color into the tip, and then you can apply it that way. This is prep. This is Candied Hearts. This is Angelic. And now I'm going to move into the lipsticks. So they come in these white tubes, and it seems like they do have a magnetic closure. Just traditional lipstick, you twist it up and down. I do like that it's in white packaging though. I think that's really cute. This is Ballerina Slippers. This is Flaming Coral. This is Psych. This is Desert Rose. Let me know which one of these shades from Clove Hallow was your favorite. I'll see you next time.